attract attention. He usually wears flamboyant clothes to attract other people's attention. Verbal, nonverbal. We should combine verbal and nonverbal languages to have a more effective communication. Forms of communication. There are different forms of communication in different countries.